It's this family, the Kavanaughs, Anne and William. They're eating dinner and they just finish. And their maid comes in and she clears the plates. And they have two children, Betsy and Timmy. And Anne suggests that they all go into the drawing room, where Anne then braids Betsy's beautiful blonde hair. The husband, he plays chess with Timmy. And then the maid comes in with strawberries and whipped cream, and they all eat a nice dessert. And that's the act.
What would you call an act like that?
The cock-sucking motherfuckers.